She will keep fighting.
Havok pulling back on the neck of fire.
She's wrenching the neck yet again. We saw her working on the neck with the full Nelson. Now she's working on her with a reverse chin.
Is that a tap?
That wasn't a tap. Now she's got her in the camel clutch.
Should the bell ring? Did she give up?
I don't know if she's given up, but she sure is close with those screams.